Africa, the Sul, goeiedag, good day to all of you talented, gifted, and potential fold campeones, champions out there. What I want to share with you all today is simply to give up. Huh? Give up. What do you mean give up? You've been telling me not to give up, not to give in, not to throw in the towel. Now you're telling me to give up. What on earth are you busy talking about? What I mean by giving up is simply giving up trying to do things in your own strength. Forget about trying to do things in your own strength. I'm reminded of this awesome story about this young boy who watched YouTube the one day. And as he was watching YouTube, he came across this beautiful looking treehouse that someone had built. And man, he was just inspired to go out and do the same thing. So he got to work, you know, he got all the things together, not asking for help or anything, got all the things together, started working. His hands were cut, he's sweating under his armpits, his back is busy sweating. Man, he's all over the place. And the dad's watching this from a distance. And the dad says to the young boy, he says to him, "My son, why are you not using all your strength?" And the boy looks back at his dad and says to him, "Dad, what do you mean I'm not using all my strength? My hands are cut. I got sweat patches under my arms. My back is busy sweating. What on earth you mean I'm not using all my strength?" And the dad looked back at the son and said to him, "My son, you are not using all your strength because you have not yet asked me to help you." And what I want to share with you is simply, man, God wants to help you. Listen to me today. God wants to help you. God is there with open arms to receive you, to guide you, to help you, to mold you, to shift you, to shape you, to transform you into every single thing that He's called you to become on this earth. God is there to help you. There are unlimited resources available for you to do what God has called you to do on this earth. And if we would just humble ourselves and look to our Father, He will lift you up and take you into a position of prominence and influence in order for you to influence the people around you with the culture of heaven. So I want to really encourage and challenge you today, man, to get on your knees, to go and spend time with the King of Kings and with the Lord of Lords, and allow Him to help you, allow Him to guide you into all truth, and to help you to become everything that He's called you to become, and to do what He has called you to do. Until next time, this is the KINGinme Show on Beginet TV. My name is William George Moyses. Love you guys. Jesus loves you guys so much. And just know today, namhlanje, that your life matters.